move now to Group A. Hertha Berlin hosting Sparta Prague. Both teams looking for their first win in this phase of the tournament. Home team would go up just before halftime when Michael Preetz, the team captain, sets up 6-10 Vite. In the 84th minute, Hertha would lose the ball in the defensive end, and Horst Siegel scores the first Sparta goal in three matches. Congratulations, Sparta. You have earned yourself a 1-1 draw.